They have no spoon, so this is our substitute.
No.
This is a great northern hotel.
It's not very great, in all fairness. It's not great. Oh, no, in all fairness, we've got about 8 beds in our room there.
Yeah, we've got loads of beds.
Anybody we all get cookies at midnight tonight.
Anybody wants to come and have a kip?
John Grimes. Yeah. Anything else?
No.
Who were you speaking to about your finger?
Oh, so Colin got my finger. All of the dancers and Ryan quite
concerned, wasn't he?
Concerned, and he said, "Are you still able to do that?" And I said, "Oh yeah, look."
Oh yeah. And then he asked where we were sat.
Yeah, that's where we were sat. I told Liam, I said, "I burnt my finger."
And he said it was your age.
Well, I first of all, he said, "How did you do it?" So I tripped over my pyjamas. So that's your age. So I said, "Can I have a disabled seat at the front, please?" He said, "Yes, I won't be able to have a special needs section at the front row."
Just for Julie. So yeah, I've had a good chin wag. So everyone in the crew now, is Mark doesn't know, does he?
No, he didn't. You told Terry and Stuart that time.
Yeah, Mark is the only member of the crew who doesn't know about Julie's finger.
David.
Yeah, we need to get Freddie next time, don't we? Right, anything else you'd like to say on this matter?
Hotel's full of bloody kids.
Well, no, we are at a Jibber concert. In Ireland. What do you expect? Right, I'm going now. Bye.